Please, please, take my wife. Take my wife. Guy walks into a bar. Priest and a rabbi. But seriously. Why are these kids today? So where you from? With their hair and their clothes. Did you ever notice?
Thank you, good night.
But seriously.
And now it's Comics Only, the show that features comics only. Tonight's guest is a bottle of green eyeshadow and Tony DeFranco and the DeFranco family. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Paul Provenza!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. You. Oh, boy, good crowd. We got a good show. You know, I was reading in the paper today here in the state of California, they have this new mortuary. Drive-through mortuary. And, of course, where else but California, huh? And, you know, that sounds like a good idea. You just drive through and take care of all your funereal or mortician needs, you know. And I don't know if you'd want to take a loved one to a place, you know, to take your grandpop to a place called Jack in the Box. No. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Wait, the joke. It would be take your grandpa to Pop in the Box would be the joke. Okay, all right, okay. All right, kids. Oh, we got a good show anyway. Tonight we have Jack. Just hang on a second, okay? Just hang on, I'm having some trouble here. Oh, man. I hate to have to do this. Emergency guest host, break glass. Here we go. Watch out, Steve.
Thank you. I've been in there for several weeks. Thank you so much.
I'm having some real problems hosting tonight.
You can't quite get it off the ground.
Can't get it going.
I'll show you how simple it is.
All right,
come on.
Okay, come on.
You opened with some. Did you try a joke?
I tried it. I screwed the whole thing up.
I see. We're working right out here. Oh, this is much better than that. Were you, when you tried it, were you standing here?
Well, I was a little up closer. I was
fine.
Here.
Okay, because sometimes these things don't mean anything.
So that was okay that I did that?
That part's very good. Anyway, it's this simple. You just look at an audience, you say, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's wonderful to be able to stand here and look into your faces, and I can see some faces that need looking into. That would be an example of a joke. See, they're laughing. It's that simple. But we do really have a great show tonight. Tonight we have with us the very funny Jake Johansson. And the equally funny Reed Harrison. And apparently that's about all we have. But nevertheless, from these meager beginnings, we can actually do an entire show. You see how easy it is?
Usually we say hello to Fred, too. You might want to add that.
Oh, hi, Fred. I'm terribly sorry.
Hi. How are you doing? Thanks.
Hardly seems worth it.
Oh, thanks.
Anyway, that's all there is to it.
I really appreciate it. Bailed me out. Thanks a lot.
Good luck. Thank you very much.
Steve Allen.
What do you mean by that hardly seems worth it thing?
I wouldn't take it personally.
I wouldn't take it personally
at all, Fred. Boy, it's a good thing we had him here, huh?
Yeah, he's
great.
We were gonna
scrimp a little on the safety devices, but luckily we went for the whole ball of wax. Oh, boy.